The chariot race, an idea they borrowed from Muzzo's capital, only with steady steel horses instead of the wonky wop ones. And what's more, they're advancing.
Even in the 30s in Australia, they had their versions of chariot racing, but Rome was never like this. It's a great race with Mark Antony just ahead of Caesar as they head for the Colosseum. Well, they're heading for something.